Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Hi, I'm Ron Collins.
And I'm Sandra Benzina. Today on Power Sewing, what we're going to do is ribbon embellishment. And I have it on this jacket. This was the old No Time to Sew shawl collar jacket. And sometimes you just can't find any trim that's perfect. And then here's one here. Do you see? There are lots of places you can use it. And the first thing you have to do, though, is if I were going to put this on yours, I'd measure from the center back, do you see, to the turn.
Okay.
And that's 18 and a half, so you really have to triple. You have to make triple, you have to cut, do triple the ribbon. See, I'm doing this with just plain ribbon. You want to do something that's finished on both sides. So let's say it was 20 inches, so I'd need 60 inches of ribbon to do this. So the first thing we'll do is we'll...
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.